The bald eagle is back in place at the Panama City Marina's 9/11 memorial. It was damaged during Hurricane Michael in 2018. A restoration crew finally returned it to the monument last Tuesday, but the glue wasn't quite dry when high winds and storms came through on Wednesday and knocked it back down. The restoration crew returned today to try again. This time, they're making sure the bird isn't going anywhere.
That was quickly rectified, and we were able to make additional enhancements to the anchoring system and improvements to the type of epoxy we were using to secure it.
The straps will remain on the eagle for 2 weeks. City officials say they'll also take some extra precautions during bad weather in the future.